Welcome to Mediocre Gaming, and today we're playing Zombie Army 4. Well, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. I'm Zero. Let's get to it. Alright, so we're continuing on. I actually got to the war room, and we're going to see what's what and what we need to do next. This is the section, What Lurks Beneath, in the chapter...
Ah, there you are. Come quick.
All roads lead to Rome.
Bring me up to speed, Bruno.
Or not
Rome.
You
got a plan?
More of a last resort. There's an old church in the heart of the city. Intel confirms it's been transformed into a ritual site.
It's a transformer.
It seems this is where Hitler is set to emerge. We must make an assault on that church before it's too late. If you can get there fast enough, you may be able to destroy the church.
Ooh, so you have to go fast.
Storm the church.
Keep quiet.
Stop the resurrection? Well, at least it's simple.
Make your way through the tunnels and head above ground. Now you're out of the caves, you should be able to communicate via radio.
All right, and now it begins. Frag grenades.
Screamer!
Well, let's see what we can do with it. Should we try to run past or should we try to take him out? Since screamers are essentially blind, everything they do is based on hearing.
Valves.
Isn't that gonna create a bunch of noise?
Target down.
Oops. Another screen.
Grenade.
Oh man, look at that. Oh, wait, what the heck?
Stay down.
Did I not take that guy out? So apparently when you get to this part, use the Screamer and take them out. I just know that there's going to be at least two of them. Yeah, because that would have called a bunch of zombies anyway. Oh. Right as I shot. Alright, two more. I mean, you know it's gonna be a problem. Every time we activate one of these, there's going to be... Oops. Zombies. Ooh, an upgrade kit. I'll take it. Alright, let's put this right here.
Mine planted.
Okay. I can pick up another one, and I can shoot this thing. Ooh, I was a little bit too close. Teller. Teller's the feller. Whenever you're in, you know, knee-deep water, you always want to have your, I think, close-range weapon by default. And then, if you have the opportunity, you can always switch. Pistol ammo. Almost like they're saying, I'm gonna need the pistol. Oh, what's the challenge? Take down, kill 5 enemies. Oh, man. I don't even have that as an option yet. So I guess I'm gonna have to go out this direction, but I'll have to survive the hordes of zombies. What do we got? Electric attachment. Maybe we'll put that on the... French gun's not loaded up. What the heck is that? And frag grenades. So I'm gonna put that other teller mine right over here, I think. It might have zombies come through there, but we'll see. Or pop up there.
Before you can leave, you'll have to pass through the old sanctum. Before the cultists got to it, it was a holy place. Now it's just another cursed ritual site.
Oh, see that? Where are you? Ah! Federico! Alright, so it'd be nice to get another med kit, but it is what it is. Eh, I can't go that way anyway, so. Got the upgrade kit.
Now you see why you had to block those doors.
Yeah, survive the zombie horde.
Not giving up.
Oh man. Nice. Through the wall and everything. Alright.
Creeper.
My least favorite zombie at the moment. Oh, as I was... Wait, what the heck? Oh, there he is. What the hell?
That's it.
Oh man. Checkpoint. Does it give me? No, it does not. It does not give me anything. Alright, so the problem is we've got zombies coming out here, and then you've got more zombies coming somewhere else. Maybe through here? So I can be up here. What was that? Oh, that was just this climb. Maybe? I don't know.
Mine planted.
Alright, let's go. Oh, what? That's a photo finish right there. Alright. Yeah, there's definitely ones coming from the sides there. Oh, clavicle shot.
Creeper down. Stay down.
Oh no, stamina low.
Divine grenade out.
Oh shoot. Holy moly. I do hate creepers though. Eh, Hey there, bright eyes. Yeah, not many takedowns there. I got one that I could do, but that's far, far short of the five that I need. And if I'm right next to the safe room, I mean, I guess I could have gone up here. But then I would have had to worry about both sides. So, that's not really a good option either. Wait, let's check this way. Oh, nope. Locked. Alright, we made it. There's still hope. If only barely. Yeah, even though my accuracy was really good and got everything on that level, my score was total trash.
We reached the safe room. How do we get to this church?
The church is to your east. There's a rally point in the town square nearby. The captain
increased rate of fire, arcs from hit zombies. And there we go. Oh, and we got a camouflage skin. Ooh. Ooh. Oops. Okay. And a new perk? The back catalog is the one that's I'm not crazy about. Decrease weapon focus. Oh, here we go. Using weapon focus. Gotcha. Okay. So when I use the trench gun, the amount of stamina I use for the special ability goes down. Oh, taunts. That's right. I got that. And I forgot about it. Alright, let's keep on rolling. Ammo is full. I don't... Oh, because I... That's right. There we go. I got two teller mines now. Oh, good. Top off medkits. Trip mines. Whatever. Alright, so now City of the Dead.
There are this many zombies here. How many are gonna be at the church?
Look at them all. As soon as you're out the door, they're like, hey, fresh meat. Ooh, that was like a perfect shot. Oh, wait. And knocked him down at least. Alright. Apparently took him down. I think. Activate the blood fountain. So is it something with the blood fountain? Oh, combo of 100. Ooh. That does require A, a lot of zombies, and B, some help. Let's see, I can replace my teller mines. Oh, you know what I might do? Let's see, where do you think they're gonna come from? I kind of feel like they're gonna come from over here. And over here. Now we got two S mines. Those are certainly come in handy. And Divine, I think I might switch to S mines, see where they start popping up, and then go from there.
Activating the fountain.
Oh. Oh man, are you kidding me? Oh geez. Alright, are there still... Alright, I gotta get him in the fountain if I want it to work.
Mine planted.
Leg shot. Lots of eye shots. Down. All right. So I think that you would have to, in order to get the challenge, you actually have to game the system and have the blood fountain going without actually getting zombies in the fountain. That's a nice long distance shot. Kinda wish I had something that doubled my multiplier. So I get two for every one instead of one. Just trying to get even a combo of 50 seems like it takes a long time. Well, 50 zombies without waiting too long or missing. That happened. Part of the problem here is that I'm going to be running out of ammo before I can get to 100. That's another problem. Really? Or did I get him? I did get him. It was a delayed reaction. Might get two with this. Nope. And I think that's the ammo up there. So I'd have to make my way up. Run up, do that, oh, and this is secondary? There we go, yeah, and there it goes.
Target down.
Annoying. That's what that is. I think I had a perk that I could have used for a longer combo.
It's almost full.
Too close.
We got it.
Takedowns, of course, give you a little bit more ammo. They give you a little bit of health. So now I'm down to 22 bullets. So your secondary... Oh no, that's rifle. There we go. What about my other one? Actually in worse shape, so I should probably go get the secondary up here. In case you didn't see, there's a secondary objective here. Pull out the rift. Get a couple waves of zombies from the rift. Is that it? Okay then. Giants. Oh, and a grenadier.
Armored giant.
Nice shot. Nice shot. You can bane that helmet off. Not a headshot. Alright, where is that guy? What the heck?
Grenadier!
Oh, there he is. Two of them. Three of them. Ah, oh, dang it. Four of them. What the heck? It's like whack-a-mole. How do you like it? Having a bunch of them is not cool. Dang it. There we go. Holy smokes. All right, so I got full. Two grenades, two incendiary grenades. Let's check the area real quick. See what's here. Before we move on. Incendiary grenades. I do like the incendiary grenades.
Killing the bastards, would you?
down.
Let's try that again.
Go, 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 go
safe room and get ready. If it really is Hitler in that church, then we'd better make this count. You with me?
All right.
I'm with you.
Let's do this. Harrowing experience. Where? And then I think we're out. I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to check us out on social media, and thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing. And we'll see you next time.
Here we go. No going back now.